What you're doing, guys. So in this video I want to show you how you can disable any type of keyframes without having to delete them and keep a shape layer or any type of layer in a fixed position. So let's get started. So I have the shape layer with 3 keyframes applied to it, and let's say I want the shape layer to stay in this position, and all I have to do is hold Alt, click on the stopwatch, and just write value equal key, and in parentheses I'm gonna write 2 because this is the second keyframe, and if this was the first keyframe we would have written 1, and if it was the third keyframe we would have written 3, and so on. And now press anywhere and you can see that the shape layer stays in this position. But let's just delete this, we want the shape layer to stay in this position and we don't have any keyframe here. So what we have to do is just click on this layer. Let's put a marker on it by holding Alt and the asterisk key. Let's say my marker. Click OK. And now again, hold Alt, click on the stopwatch. Let's define the time where the marker is. So let's say T equal marker dot key. And in parentheses, let's write my marker. And now that time, don't forget the semicolon, and in the new line let's just write value equal value at time, and in parentheses just put the T. And now you can see that the shape layer stays in the position where the marker is. If I move the marker, the shape layer moves. And if I want to enable again the keyframes, all I have to do is just comment this line of code by writing //, and here //, and now my keyframes are enabled again. Or if you have multiple line of codes, you can just write /, and asterisk, and at the end asterisk and /. And now the keyframes are enabled again. So thanks a lot for watching. Make sure you leave a like or a subscribe, and see you soon. Bye.